just want to make sure I know where to time this from. Let's get our splitter working. All right, 3, 2. Again, the goal here is speed, not score. So we're gonna use some tricks to go faster. Hopefully. Same thing as last time, straight into the water. That'd be pretty good, BGT. Running around the course, slinging your beers. Much better line this time. No skip though. Every time you got par, you hit a par juice. Nice. Actually not bad. You just, oh, we missed though. That sucks. Surprising that that gets that far. Oh, almost. The wind's really helpful on this one. We're gonna get a really far shot. All right, stop, please. Sometimes I feel like the camera like spins you in circles. Stop, please, or just go straight out of bounds and stop. That's fine. Wow, wow, that's bad. I'll take it. Nice. Garbage. Come on, dude. That's fine. Speed is the name of the game. That sucks. Seems cheaty. Hit the rock over here, please. Just touch it. That sucks. Yeah, exactly. You gotta go for a little swim. A little swimmy swim. Yeah, you could re-throw from your lie, which is true in real golf and ball golf. There's just no penalty in this game for it. It's actually a rule. But it's not really a mulligan. You take the stroke that you would have incurred still. It's not free. Yeah, almost always it is, but sometimes it's not. especially if there isn't like an additional penalty stroke. Sometimes you might screw yourself over pretty hard in this game, but in real life, generally it's not gonna help you out unless you have some like nasty roll like down a hill or something out of bounds maybe. Perfect. What's up, Nim? Oh God. Just going to a spot where I can make it from. Go in bounds, please. That's so dirty. It's really bad strokes on this course, so we have a lot of time to save here. In the hole. Yes. Almost. Dude, that's so dumb. Really? So bad. might be perfect. Gotta miss the last tree. So dumb. Yeah, those are good streams. I've lurked in a number of those when they've happened. Get in there, bud. Much better shot than last time here. Ooh, this is a weird spot to be in. That's fine. Oh no, what a bad luck. What bad luck. Yeah, the disc rolls down the hill like a bitch. Trying to throw it straight into the water here. Just it speeds up the process. Grumpy about that. Understandable. We have some strokes to make up here, though. Really gonna work out there. Get a tree, please. Oh my god, that's unlucky. Just the worst win. Unfortunate. You right of that tree, please. No. Now we gotta throw something crazy to get there. That's fine. Not doing great here. Missing our lines. Oh god. That's so bad. Played this course pretty good, so I don't think we're gonna have a lot of room here to work with. Get there, baby. Little hole. Nice to see ya. Oh, I might have made the worst mistake on this hole. Let's see. Nope. Whatever means necessary. That's a viable strat. Yellow score means you got a 3 under par on a hole, otherwise known as an albatross. Blue is eagle, green is birdie, white is par, and then red is anything above par. The legendary albatross, exactly. This is an island hole, you gotta make it on in one, or else you re-tee. And then the last one has a triple mandatory, which means you have to make it through basically a doorway, or else you get put in drop zone, which sucks. So that's the door we gotta pass through. Looks like we did it. Yeah, it's true. You could call it an albatross, I guess, but people would probably just call it a hole in one. A special hole in one. I got a hole in one once on a par 3 with ball golf as well as disc golf. Not at the same time, of course. It was pretty epic. I think I was 13-ish. That'd be some crazy golf there, bud. Some sick shit. Just hit the island at all. That's great. They have some disc golf courses that are on ball golf courses. That'd be pretty interesting. If you had to play each hole, like, both formats. It'd be chaos. I hope it's the product and not the sum. That'd be pretty epic scoring. So you can just, you know, do really well in one of them. The other one's irrelevant. Pushing the envelope here. This has got a shot at being excellent. What was that? This is so dumb. I think we've discovered the secret to all this, like right in this moment. You're not wrong. Dick and ball golf. Like it. Party. Two of my favorite things. Three of yours. I can make it over. Well. I'm dyslexia. Get off that rock. Gotta play better. Yeah, it's on pretzel. No way. You go out of bounds here, it takes you to a drop zone. We're just gonna do a rethrow. Legitimate option. It's just one of the default ones. Excuse me. You haven't made any stations. Not yet. I just wanted to kind of try it out first for a little bit. Chill EDM, I think is what it's called. Yeah, and I also unselected YouTube friendly. So there might be things on YouTubeable things that are unfriendly. Heck yeah. So we should save about 4 minutes on the split, if not more, because I reset my game mid-attempt for some reason. Don't really know why. Pretzel's free for the free stuff. I'm not sure how much the feed version is. I don't think it's very much. Yeah, it's free if you let them spam a chat. Yeah, it's at maybe $5-6 a month, I don't know. Miss that tree, please. At least the fat part of it. Yeah, 5 a month. Sounds about right. Alright, see if we can eagle this one. This one's a nice eagle to get. Two really good eagles last time we played this, so I played it pretty well. Should probably expect to lose some time on this segment, and then we're gonna do the last course just for fun. All right, interesting wind here. We got a shot at a really good bomb. Might go out of bounds still, but I don't care. This is going to push me into the trees, which sucks. If I could reach from here. Yeah, we can. Miracle shot over the trees. That works. We're gonna go for the miracle shot here. We got the perfect setup for it. We're gonna mess it up though. Whatever. That's in bounds. We're losing time here. Out of bounds, but doesn't matter. It's the quickest way to resolve it. Best play here is probably a forehand. Pass this rock, hopefully. Have a clear shot at victory here. Be a lot closer than I was last time. Lean. Lots of wind here. I'm going to fight it hard. Alright, we want to make the corner on the fly here. That's why we put so much angle on it. Dude, we got screwed. That was supposed to skip. What we're gonna do is this and this. Just keep a straight line, even if we're short. Yeah, I'm surprised. I'm not sure how that was faster. That's not gonna work. This one just has a lot of distance to this course. Just gotta throw discs that are fast, could cover the distance well. I think the 750 dream is dead. We're just gonna do fast air shots here. Little shot that was. Please make the corner. Please make the corner. Miss that pull. Dang. It could have been amazing. Crazy shot we need to do here. Backdoor it. Perfect spot to go out of bounds. Miss it. Didn't matter. Let's go. This one we're going to go straight out of bounds on. Or get lucky. I'll take luck. All right, two more. That's just so nice. What a satisfying shot. All right, last hole. That looks perfect. So that's 335 faster than last time, 334 faster than last time. Not bad. With a ton of mistakes. We shot very poorly score-wise.